Hello, everybody.
The video you're about ready to watch is going to be a part of what the book, all four websites involving what the book. So this is more of book writing kind of stuff that we're going to be posting on YouTube today and having these videos available about PII. Personal Identifying Information. Now, I'm going to kind of explain why the PII is part of what the book now and what the importance of what PII is and what PII stands for, and kind of get into a little bit of breakdown on PII and any company that does not have a PII should not be in business. PII is which is your name, address, telephone number, and all your personal identifying information. Now, most companies in this day has some form of PII. Peloton is one of them, has PII. Many companies, Intuit Tax Services, many companies that are out there has a PII. I am adopting a PII on my channel and YouTube channel. And all of companies that I work for requires this PII. I'm going to make a statement because this is a formal company that I'm introducing to the world. If you go to your, let's say for an example, you go to a company that basically does auto frames, and let's say they also have mechanic kind of stuff.
Kenny, it is cold in here.
You don't expect that if you go to an auto mechanic to have personal identifying information being disclosed to the general public. You expect that mechanic to work on your car, but you don't expect that that mechanic is going to put out your name, address, telephone number, social security number, and everything like that, to have that disclosed to the general public. Why? Because of the credibility of the company. The company wants to build credibility when it comes down to PII. Well, what the book is incorporating a PII compliance. That means that anyone who works under me, anyone who is a part of this, you're getting guaranteed that your personal identifying information will not be disclosed to the general public, to anybody. We're not going to sell your information to some third-party company that's out in India or any other kind of deal. If it comes to this company, it will stay within this company, which is what I'm doing. And when it comes down to personal identifying information, I don't want my information disclosed. So I sure in the hell don't expect you to have your information disclosed to the general public. Since 2006, when I first started this YouTube channel, I have always been against the uses of personal identifying information to people. The part of the PII compliance that I have with the company, it's important that the people who come through me can know 100% that their information will be safeguarded. If by any chance I feel that there is possibly someone who can give out information, that person will never work for this company as long as they live. I'm not going to sit here and say that that person can't post their books if they get into book writing and they can go onto the website, but there's not going to be any associations or tie-ins with anybody who will put out personal identifying information. And I will say this to certain companies, if you have somebody who will put out personal identifying information, and will not agree to going with your policies involving personal identifying information, that person should not remain employed. That's how I'm very, very, very strict when it comes down to personal identifying information slash doc. So the point is, when it comes down to personal identifying information, your PII compliance, this company is very strict when it comes down to being compliant with the FCC in any form of materials that is distributed on a day-by-day basis on this website. So, like I said, the importance that I'm adopting as of today is PII compliance. This is very serious. I would, if anybody working for this company ever sells private information involving people, that person will no longer be employed with this company, and this will be as long as that individual lives. And be rest assured, you're coming to this company, you're wanting to buy a book, you want to turn around and you want your information being privately put out, what the book and any materials that is sold through what the book, when it comes to video games and other things that are sold to the general public, your personal identifying information will be safeguarded in a very, very strict policy. So I'm coming out here today announcing that there is a PII compliance, because I want to make absolutely sure that people is very clear about personal identifying information and how it's handled and how it works and everything. So there is a, you understand that there's very, very strict policies about the PII, and I'm going to make 100% certain that when it comes down to PII compliance, it will be official. And so you're getting a video today about PII compliance, how this company works, how this company operates, and basically this is going to be very, 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 very strict when it comes down to this. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day.